And so now we get to hear the Robert Hook bell rung 20 times for Rio 20.